with their testimony, because that isn't what they told the police officer. They told the police officer that my client had left, that then Mr. Sachs was informed that a female, was not approached by, but was informed that a female had made a complaint.
That's a very different situation. This is different. This is a municipal issue for programs. So it's in report. So if you're looking for a continuance, I'll continue.
Your Honor, I'm looking for dismissal, but if need be, over my objection, I take a continuance. But I believe that the new case that just came down 2 days ago, Johnson, states that any identification is mandatory discovery to be provided in advance, and that was not provided.
That is true, right? Isn't that
true? It is true, Your Honor. I would argue that arguably the police report can be read in a way in which it does not say exactly.
Oh, maybe somebody else can read it that way, but I can't. That's not the way I read it. I read it, as I was saying before, and reading it that way, as I said, I don't think the Commonwealth could have gone forward. I don't think it's admissible. The way you've laid it out here, you can't. That's different. That's dual. I'm going to dismiss the case.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Please note that the Commonwealth's address.